I can't help but get a kick out of hearing the name Hayakawa. He was one of the most colorful figures I ever met in my life. He was teaching at San Francisco State, which is not a very prominent college, when in the midst of the 60s, when there were demonstrations against almost anything. He was the president of this small college, and the inevitable sound truck with loudspeakers and a contingent of protesters arrived at San Francisco State, and with loudspeakers, a real array of loudspeakers, and Hayakawa jumped up on the truck with the speakers, pulled all the plugs out. So now you've got people who sound like 12 little yapping foxes. Later on, when he had a meeting of the entire school, a protester came up and tried to throw him off the stage. Hayakawa threw him off the stage. And I think partly because the guy was intimidated that this little guy would try such a thing. He was famous for wearing a Tam O'Shanter, a Scottish Tam O'Shanter. And you didn't see a Japanese every day in a plaid beret. On the strength of this, he was elected senator in California. Well, we know how politics goes. Was a very, very popular figure. So it makes me, as well as very proud and honored, sentimental to get the Hayakawa Award. I must thank you all. I deeply appreciate it.